Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 29, verse 25. And in the morning Jacob saw that it was Leah, and he said to Laban, "What have you done to me? Was I not working for you so that I might have Rachel? Why have you been false to me?"